Welcome. Welcome, friend. We are a congregation open to all.
I'm Laveau's friend.
Christ, man. We don't get too many colored folks in these parts. Southern Union sees to that.
Yeah, those assholes have their hooks in Sinclair. Sorry.
Oh, fuck it. It's Slim's doing. He's in lockup, but he figures if he lets the Southern Union loose, he'll keep Sinclair in line.
And keep folks quiet. So you want somebody to mix it up. Make it hard for the Southern Union to operate.
You'll find rallies going on at the Sinclair Trailer Park and the old farm. I believe you are an instrument of justice. And I pray you can convince them to leave my people be.
Half the work I do at that bank.
Oh, I'm wishing I'd just stay
here. It was a couple of niggas tearing ass around the parish.
Huh. Was a time these coons knew their place. Wouldn't say boo unless we let them.
Shit's like Twain and animals. Gotta teach them who's boss.
Well, I figure it's about time we tighten the leash.
Slim, he wasn't just our sheriff. He was a brother in arms. He kept Sinclair Parish safe.
God bless Slim. Yeah, yeah. Woo! Come on now!
Yep. But thinking about the future. And the
choke
future,
coke, can't let that pass.
Sometime.
Sure use some wheels. I'm carrying too much cash. Need to hand some off.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
What can I take off your hands?
Better not lose this.
On my way. Call me if you need me.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help. need a resupply.
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to find me.
How you
Been a while.
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
Cover my ass!
Southern Union won't be bothering your people anytime soon. I think they saw the light.
You whoop their asses is what you're saying. Thank you. And thank Laveau for all he's trying to do around here.
From your mouth to God's ear.
Go in peace, Mr. Clay.
Not likely.